Hello all, hope you all are doing good and healthy. I think you all performed pretty good in your preliminary examination. So this is the high time to start your ARS mains exam preparation. So in continuation with our previous video on ARS preliminary exam preparation, in this video we will be dealing with some materials which will be helpful for your mains exam preparation. I am Dr. Hima John, scientist in ICAR NDRI Karnal, and I welcome you all to this new video on Agriculture Structure and Process Engineering ARS mains exam preparation. In this video, I also included 2014 and 2017 ARS mains question paper towards the end for your reference. So as I discussed in our previous video, ARS mains exam is descriptive type with maximum 240 marks and exam duration is 3 hours. First 40 questions carries 2 marks each, and these will be either fill up the blanks, match the following, or true or false type questions. Next 20 question carries 5 marks each, and the allotted space to write each question will be 1 page. Last 6 questions carries 10 marks each, and you will get one full sheet for writing each answers. In this exam, all questions are compulsory to write. Our syllabus also I discussed in previous video, and I hope you all already covered around 80% of the syllabus. For mains exam, you have to cover each and every topics of the syllabus either from books or from other available resources. Since ASRB has not given any weightages for any units, you all must give almost equal importance to all units. Here I am not going to discuss in detail the syllabus. You already covered them. I think no need to discuss the syllabus as such in detail. In the forthcoming slides, we will see some basic books which will be useful to cover almost all the topics of the syllabus. You have to have a basic knowledge about all these topics before going for exam. You can make small notes on each topic so that you can revise this entire syllabus easily before going for exam. Since ARS mains exam is descriptive, writing practice is also equally important. Later on, we will discuss this aspect in detail. Here in this slide onwards, I am discussing some of the basic books which you can cover for covering the syllabus. Bible of our Agricultural Process Engineering is, of course, our book Unit Operations of Agricultural Processing by K.M. Sahai and K.K. Singh. In this book, all units are important. Then you have to cover, of course, you have to cover this whole book. Then you have to be thorough with the solved numerical also. Like unit 1, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7 can be covered using this book. Means not this whole units, major parts of this units can be covered using this book. Next is Post Harvest Technology of Cereals, Pulses and Oil Seeds by Amlendu Chakravarti sir. This book is also equally important for mains examination. Here I think you can concentrate more on milling unit as well as drying unit. In this milling unit, wheat and maize milling, since in Sahai and Singh sir's book they didn't discuss much on wheat and maize milling, you can read those chapters from these books, and then you can solve the numerical also from this book. Then in general, some parts of units 3, 4, 5 and 6 can be covered using this book. Next books are Food Processing Technology Principles and Practices by PJ Fellows and Introduction to Food Engineering by Paul Singh. Then some portions of Unit 1, 6 and 7 can be covered using these books. These books I am telling this one, I referred these books, and then you can refer some another books also based on your convenience, okay. Next one is Food Processing Handbook by Brennan and transport processes and unit operations by gene complex. Here some parts of unit 1 and 5 can be covered using these books. Again, one of the important area of our ARS examination is unit 2, that is agriculture structures. Here, in order to cover this agriculture structure portion, majority of the portion can be covered using Principles of Agricultural Engineering by Michael and Roger sir. Then again, greenhouse also they have included in this unit, and then that portion you can cover using TNAU online material on greenhouse cultivation. Again, biogas also they have included in unit 2, and then you can refer this non-conventional energy sources by G.D. Rai for covering this biogas unit. Next one is Fundamentals of Food Process Engineering by Toledo and Unit Operations in Food Processing by Earl. Here in this unit 5, you can find so many small titles, for example, granulation, coagulation, mixing, filtration, those titles. Then these small titles you can cover easily by referring these two books, and then especially Earl book, and means as well as in Toledo book, they have listed these small titles as such, and then in one page means they have described these aspects, and then you can refer these books for covering that unit 5. Again, in order to cover unit 6 and unit 9, you can refer Handbook of Agricultural Engineering, and then mainly in this book, from this book you can cover this processing part which comes under unit 6, and then instrumentation part also you can cover. Again, aquaculture part also they have given in this Handbook of Agricultural Engineering, and then in your syllabus they have given seed processing also, and then you can refer this Handbook of Agricultural Engineering to cover that seed processing part also. Next one, this is ISRI online material. About these materials I have already discussed in that previous video also, and then for your mains exam preparation also, especially agriculture structures, dairy and basic processing portions, then you can refer these material as well based on your convenience. Next one is Physical Properties of Plant and Animal Materials by Mohisenin. Then in order to cover this portions of Unit 7, that is Engineering Properties of Biological Materials, you can refer this book. In my personal experience, this book is really good. And then you can refer this book or means some another book which have that same content. Next one is Food Packaging Principles and Practices by Robertson, and then that packaging portion you can cover, that packaging portion which comes under Unit 4, that one you can cover using this book. Then next important area, means that important topics under Unit 7 is Non-Destructive Techniques like Image Processing, X-ray, MRI and all. And then this book, Non-Destructive Evaluation of Food Quality Theory and Practices by Jasser, then you can refer this book in order to cover that non-destructive quality evaluation part. Next one is Handbook of Analysis and Quality Control for Fruits and Vegetable Products by Rengana. As you all know, in that unit 7 you can see some like analysis of protein, carbohydrate, fat and all, like qualitative and quantitative analysis. In order to cover those areas, you can refer this Rengana sir's book. Then again, material handling, you can refer from Sahyan Singh sir book as well as from this book, Processing and Conveying Equipment Design by Firke. Again, in our exam, another important area is aquaculture. Then that is unit 9. Then you can cover this aquaculture portion from Handbook of Agricultural Engineering as well as from this online material titled Aquaculture Production System and Engineering. In our examination, that is 2017 ARS examination, they have asked some 110 marks questions from this online material, that is Aquaculture Production System and Engineering. And then you can also refer this material and we will see. In order to cover that diary portion, you can refer outline of diary engineering by Sukumar De. Then in order to cover that instrumentation portion, you can refer this instrumentation measurement by Nakran Chowdhury sir. Then majority of the portion of this instrumentation you can cover by using this book. Again, towards the end they have given that virtual instrumentation, fuzzy logic and all those topics have not covered in this book, and then you can refer internet in order to cover those aspects. Then in mains, our time mains examination for 5 mass questions also, means for 5 mass questions as well as in 10 mass questions, they have asked numerical. Then you can cover numerical from Sahayam Singh sir book, Chakravarti sir book, Handbook, Principles of Agricultural Engineering Volume 1 book. Along with that, you can refer this Guide to Post-Harvest Unit Operations by Dhamsania. In this book, Sir has discussed previous year questions and then he has solved the theory questions as well as numerical, and then you can refer this book. Then another book, this Springer publication, Solving Problems in Food Engineering. I think no need to cover that like very complex numerical and all. Simple numerical you can cover from these books. Then next part I am going to cover previous year ARS mains questions, that is memory based of 2017 and 2014. Since this questions are memory based, then this total 40 questions you cannot find. Then in this by seeing these questions you can analyze like how that question pattern or exam pattern will be, the nature of the questions also. Some questions I think they may repeat, and then you can write these answers by your own, and then you can evaluate your performance. Then this is the 2 mass questions. Here you can see fill up the blanks type or true or false type, or even match the following type also. Again here only out of 40 I could recollect only 34 questions, and then that 34th question actually I could not recollect that whole question. That was something related to packaging material paper. Then by seeing these questions you will be getting some idea about like how you have to cover the syllabus, and then how you have to read one topic like that. Then these are 5 marks questions, that is 20 questions I covered, and then you can read these questions and like you can practice by your own. In our time, some 5 mass questions they asked in 2 parts, like in this one question number 10, rheological models as well as texture profile analysis. Then for writing one part you will be getting only half of the page. So while studying, try to concentrate on key points of each topics and try to remember those points so that you can score well in this exam. These are the 5 marks questions, 20 questions, and then in 10 marks questions also, like out of 6 questions our time they have asked like 3 numerical, that second one, and then in fourth one like this Kick's law, Born's law, Rettinger's law, and then that related numerical also they have asked, and then one numerical from drying portion. I think Here that first question, that is site selection criteria for aquaculture unit, they have asked from that online material which I discussed already during that book list. Here this is the 2 mark questions from 2014 ARS mains examination. Here I got like some questions only. This question paper is not complete. Anyhow you can refer these questions like means as a part of writing practice. You can write these answers and then you can just compare with your notes. For this purpose I have given this two previous year question papers. Then this is the 10 marks questions they have asked during 2014 examination. This 2017 ARS mains examination onwards, this agriculture processing, aquaculture, agriculture structures, dairy engineering, these all units combined. Then this 2014 examination, you could find only questions from processing part only. Then again, before going to write your ARS mains examination, you just remember some of these points. Since our ARS examination is descriptive type, here time is the key player. Like that knowledge level of all the participants will be same, and then how you are performing or how much you can recollect your knowledge during this 3 hour examination is important. Again, this because of that, that presence of mind is equally important, and then you have to anyway you have to prepare well for your examination. Then you have to recollect also that what all the things you already read, and then you have to recollect, and then you have to write all the answers. You try to attend all the answers within this given time, that is 3 hours. Then for that I think you can divide the total time according to the number of questions. What I did was I divided the time according to that three sections, that is for writing the section A, that is 2 mark questions, I have allotted half an hour, and then for writing 5 mark questions 1.5 hour, and then last 1 hour for writing 10 marks questions, that is 6 questions. And then you can divide this time according to your convenience. Anyway, I divided these 3 hours like that. Then I already mentioned, like, try to write the key points. Since this exam is a technical examination, no need to write like essay kind of answers. And then you just noted down the key points of each and every concept, and then you try to replicate those points while writing the examination. Then you can include small diagrams, graphs, etc. while writing the examination, so that that impression will be that evaluator will get impressed more. Moreover, your health is equally important, and then proper sleep as well as good diet is necessary during your preparation time. So all the best for your examination. Do your best.